Daryl Cohen is a prosecutor turned defense attorney. He's not involved in the case, but is tracking it closely and says while defendants such as Gunna and Greer could be called to testify, the Fifth Amendment won't help them avoid every question on the witness stand.
The Fifth Amendment says I am not going to testify because I refuse to incriminate myself. You can do that, but you cannot take the Fifth when it comes to testimony towards someone else or some other people that were involved in a crime.